This is a holonomic drivetrain.
And what does that mean?
It means that two of the wheels go counterclockwise and the other two go clockwise. So
okay, I've got it up off the ground. Can you show us? Go ahead and make the wheels turn slowly.
Sure.
Okay, so you've got two clockwise and two counterclockwise?
Yes, that makes this the front of the machine.
Okay, so show us going forward. So that side was the front. Okay, now show us going backwards. And spin in a circle. Okay, now just drive it for us. Show us how it goes.